A 70-year-old Caucasian female presents to your clinic with complaints of skin blisters on her trunk and groin. She has had itching for the past couple weeks and has developed blisters 5 days ago. Physical exam reveals multiple 0.5 centimeter to 3.5 centimeter bullous skin lesions. The patient is diagnosed with bullous pemphigoid. What autoantibody target is most likely associated with this patient's condition? Hemidesmosomes. Bullous pemphigoid is due to autoantibodies that target hemidesmosomes.